Meron akong alam na song na Big Bang. Yung song nila yung ano, yung Fantastic Baby Dance. Tutu!
Hi, I'm Zaza Sarmiento, 35 years old.
I'm Diane.
Hi, I'm Mona.
Hi, I'm Father Earl Valdez.
Hi, I'm Clay.
Hi, I'm
We have one question to ask you today. The question is, BTS or Big Bang?
BTS.
BTS.
This time, this is BTS's time.
Definitely, it's BTS.
Of course, BTS.
Because they paved the way. Basically, that's it. Nasa American mainstream na sila, and I think Big Bang didn't even do that.
Siguro kasi mas malayang narating yung BTS. Like, for example, Grammys, they topped the Billboard like 7 times? Yeah, 7 times.
Those groups, they were both kings at their time. Big Bang, for me, was the king ng second gen. And then for now, I think this time, this is BTS's time.
I was led to look at their songwriting and their lyrics. Contain so much depth, reflect so much of the problems of their time and how they see things.
Iba rin yung pag-care talaga ng mga BTS idols, sa, lalo na sa fandom nila, sa mga ARMY. Nakikita mo talaga na nag-reach out sila. Pagka kasi ARMY ka, ramdam mo na they're on your side.
Nakita ko yung transition ng K-pop from second gen to third gen. Magaling talaga BTS. Without a doubt, sila yung biggest K-pop group right now. But for me kasi, hindi sila yung kings of K-pop.
So it's more than just love songs, it's more than just dance beats. Pero if we're going to look at it closely, there's something else that we can understand and learn from.
The message of the group itself, love yourself. They know how to say the right words for people, yung stand nila as a person. I think yun yung nagpa-fans talaga sa akin.
But I started as a fan siguro since 2014.
BTS, I think I discovered them nung 2014 kasi I was looking for new groups to listen to kasi puro nga second gen. So this time, I was looking for new groups. Tapos nakita ko lang sila on MTV that time. Sabi ko, parang cute nila.
Intro Persona is my favorite song, no? And that's the solo rap by Kim Namjoon or Rap Monster. And the chorus goes, Persona, who the hell am I? I just wanna go, I just wanna fly. It's more of a song of trying to know oneself. Persona really has that depth of self that I think people now should consider asking questions who they are, what they are set to do, and how they see themselves in this world.
Nakikita ko yung sarili ko. Hala, so ito na pala yun. Totoo na na, pagka nandyan ka na, hindi ka na daw talaga makakaalis. Which is true, my friends. So sa mga ARMY ko na friends, panagutan nyo to, okay?
Time kasi ng BTS ngayon, active na yung mga fans sa voting, sa mga views, ganyan. Nung panahon kasi ng Big Bang, walang ganyan. Walang padamihan ng views, padamihan ng votes dito sa category na to. Wala kasi yung ganun dati.
For me, you should know where the message of the group is. And I think yung comment ng isang fan din wasn't being an ARMY. That's what I think. So, binash ko siya. Sorry.
If there's one song na pwedeng paulit-ulitin, Spring Day. Spring Day has a very deep meaning. It's a very tragic story, but it talks about hope and longing of seeing someone that you miss.
Bias V. Kasi pogi niya. V and Bias Wrecker RM kasi best leader ever.
RM. I'm really a fan of the rap line. Kim Namjoon, Jung Ho Suk, and Min Yoon Gi. The rap line does most of the songwriting, creates the direction that they're going to take in their album.
Lahat, pero... Ano siya? Daddy material. Alam ba yun? Sorry. Kasi para siyang daddy material. I mean, hindi yung daddy. Hindi yung daddy na ganun. Yung parang, alam mo, may care talaga siya sa mga members niya na nagluluto siya. Tapos, kahit sinasabi ng ibang members na iayon daw yung act niya sa age niya, okay lang yun. That's life.
RM has so many references in his songwriting. They say, and it is very explicit for him, no? The whole map of the soul and love yourself era is based on his own reading of Carl Jung. And map of the soul is precisely a Jungian concept. And he uses a persona, ego, a lot of the things there that you can find only in psychology or philosophy books.
Ang dapat natin basahin for this is yung impact niya na nagawa sa K-pop industry. And kung i-compare ko yung dalawa with that idea, I do believe that it's Big Bang. Sa nami-mention usually na BTS paved the way, I don't think kasi na they did pave the way. to believe na if we're going to talk about na kung sino ba talaga nagdala ng K-pop sa American industry, it will be TXT. Kasi sila naman talaga nauna sa Big Bang din.
Ang tagal ng gap na wala akong nagustuhan na group, and then I found BTS. So parang lahat ng attention ko napunta sa kanila. Kasi ang tagal ko naghanap ng group na magugustuhan ko, and then wala akong nagugustuhan, and BTS lang yung pumasa. Char, that's all.
That's all, thank you. Tayo yung inspired po ito. Ang arte ko!